Hey guys, Pellafort here with another with another Fire Emblem Let's Play. I think I might have said Empire Total War Let's Play last time. Probably. So, it's a grim reunion. And Ellawood is promising to help.
Wood.
Yeah. Yeah, bro.
Why do I flinch so bad? Oh, pretzels. Nom nom nom. Now. So now.
With the five fingers to the face.
Smack. Smack. God damn. Ow. Okay, so now we're gonna introduce Fog of War, I think.
It's just fog. Start trying to make it sound fancy.
Matthew can see through fog pretty well.
No.
Yeah, that fuck. Sarah.
Jews can't be paladins.
Jews can't be paladins. Nuh-uh, Jews can't be paladins. That's all shit.
I'm a paladin. You can't be paladin.
Now, Dorcas.
My drink is so brick.
Oh, God. Instead of Dorcas, I'll use Nils. Because he can't really steal experience. So, here we go. Let's fight. Yes, Matthew can see through fog easier. Lord Wallace. He's lost. He literally is roaming around the world lost. He's gonna join our side. And he's gonna do what you should never do in Fire Emblem. Promote classes at level 10 instead of level 20.
Well, maybe if you're playing on hard.
What?
Well, maybe if you're playing on hard and you didn't do shit that they made you do.
Well, maybe if I wasn't doing the tutorial.
Exactly.
Because I didn't just download a ROM instead of using the disc that I have and find some kind of capture card for a Game Boy Advance.
Oh, yeah, you have to do the tutorial.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. Yeah, he wanted to farm, but whatever. See, he's a level 12. You don't want to promote unless you're level 20. Where are you guys going? Okay. Pretzel time. So, see... He's level 12. You can use the promotion items, like Knight's Crest, as early as level 10. But then you lose levels 10 through 20 of your first class. So you lose all those stats that you would have upgraded in that time. But instead of having 40 level ups, you only have 20. I'm sorry, instead of having 40 level ups total, you'd only have 30, 31, in his case, 32. So his stats are going to be weaker, as if they weren't already bad. So, whatever. He's a heavy armor character, a knight. We'll meet more of his kind later. But, for now, that's what it is. Oh, he gave us a torch. It's Minecraft. It looks really easy right now, but there'll be tons of reinforcements when the fog comes. Trust me. Shit. What should I do? I'm gonna just have Florina wait there. That way reinforcements don't come. But I do want more XP for everybody. But, whatever. Matthew, he'll help us see through fog. Then we got Lynn, who just tanks. There we go. We'll have Urk go this way. And then Kent is a beast, so he and Wrath and Wallace and Sane can go this way. And Sarah can join them, just because it might get tight. Aw, shit.
I shot the sheriff, but I did not shoot the deputy.
What up? Your dick is up.
Yo, dick comes to HIV.
My dick. Dude, what are... The fuck?
Duh.
The fuck? Shit. He has a total of one health left. That's fucking awesome. Dills, level up. Okay, Urk is level 5 now. Urk is not a nigger. Urk is white and has purple hair. That.
You did that match on the pool table, building a fort?
Mm-hmm.
It's a pillow fort.
Aw, man. Yes, critical.
Okay, now we're starting to invest in aging and probably starting to scare me.
What up?
We're starting to regress in aging and you're starting to scare me. No,
there's nothing.
Bed. I don't want people laying on my bed. Pisses me off.
There's nothing wrong with that.
What about
alright, so here we go. Kent is whooping up some nubs. The fog is rolling in. And there we go. The fog is here.
All of a sudden, dicks everywhere.
When we say everywhere, we mean everywhere.
There's a dick on my cat.
Daw, shit, Memsy.
Does an Xbox or does this thing work here?
You should.
Yeah.
Okay. Of course we would miss. And of course he's gonna hit Nils next turn. Can Nils survive with his 6 defense versus this? Yeah, he'll survive.
Well, sure he will. Wreck him.
Oh god, they're trying to Steve Irwin me.
Oh god.
No!
Don't Steve Irwin him.
No!
I'll just Steve Irwin you. Rub up. That's how Steve Irwin died. He was in the water temple.
Steve Irwin died in the water temple, guys. This is gonna get messy soon. Critical. Ah, yes! Wrath is just made of love.
Mommy, stingrays are trying to steer around me.
Well, why don't you take a blanket and cover it like you made it, and then it would be like someone could sit on it?
Because people are still sitting on it.
Well, why don't you set the computer with this card table and everybody can sit on it?
Because that shit's overrated.
Yeah. Also, I'm not plugged in right now. Oh, shit. Lynn.
What? What's this? I don't want to. It seems like it would be very comfortable for me and everybody around me.
Lynn is always in the need to heal. I really should have used that on Florina. Why did I didn't play the song? I don't know. Come on, if Raph can get another critical, he is just on fire. No, guess not. Get him. Yay. All right. Now we'll wait. That guy will come. And
I hate the temple.
Wallace.
One.
Yeah. Water temple is best temple.
Was this the last one?
Yeah, so go Wrath.
Spirit temple. I think I missed something.
Nope. Light temple. There's no such thing. Shadow and spirit. And then the final level. Dude, that guy's gonna go get Sarah.
Semen temple.
Semen temple, no. No such thing.
There's a semen fort.
Semen fort? That there is.
Not anymore, there isn't.
I fucking love this game.
Hopefully this chapter doesn't last so long. Sort of want to get done with it. Yay.
I don't want to do that.
Oh, man. Oh, shit. Sarah died.
Dumbass.
God. Should I go on without her?
Fuck it.
Good words to live
only
by.
If you rape the body first.
No.
Then go on with her.
God, why did I let that happen? I let my impatience get it. Fuck it.
You suck at this game. You're not even on hard yet.
I split up. Go get him, Kent. Fuck it. Why did that happen? All right, now I'll go here, heal.
Damn it! Where would I go? I hate this fucking temple.
How about you shoot the eye and then shoot the grappling?
Because it doesn't go far enough.
Oh, it's going far.
And I think this guy has a javelin, so yeah, he can attack from a distance. So we can't milk him for XP again. And we were so close. Sarah wouldn't have died. Lynn is just shredding through vulneraries. Go get him, Kent. Whatever, Ert can do that. There we go. That's what I like about Urk. Here we see a touching moment between Kent and General Eagler. General Faggot won't listen to Kent. And decides to kill him. Cunt? That's an appropriate name. Shit! See, but one thing about that is now we can have Nils play for Urk for another turn, and then Urk can go run away.
Like a bitch!
Like a bitch.
Like a little bitch.
And then Cunt will,
Hey guys, you know what we should play tonight? Our friend Kurt.
If Kent kills him, that'd be cool. I'll do that. Yes! Kent kills him with one health left. That's awesome. Levels up. He's level 10 now. I could use a Knight Crest on him, but that would be not good. So, seize. And that is the end of this chapter. See you later, guys. This is Pelafort.